New subtopic for LU5, 5.2, determinant of matrices. Okay, at the end of this subtopic, you should be able to find the minor and cofactor of a square matrix and find the determinant of a 3 by 3 matrix using cofactors. Determinant of a 2 by 2 matrix. This is one of the most important topics in matrices, and we need to understand it really well. Okay, how do we write the determinant of matrix A? It is written like this. Okay. A between two vertical bars, do not confuse this with the absolute value. Okay, so this one is the symbol for determinant of A. Alright, the determinant of a 2 by 2 matrix ABCD is written and defined as follows. Okay, given that matrix A, okay, the determinant of matrix A is equal to the product of A and D, minus with the product of B and C. Okay, so this one is the formula to find the determinant of 2 by 2 matrix. Let's try example 12. Okay, what will be the determinant of matrix A? Okay, given that matrix A equal to 5, negative 1, negative 2, 4. Okay, it will be the product of these two elements that is 5 times 4 minus with the product of these two elements, negative 1 times negative 2, so you will get 12. Exercise 4. Given that matrix A equal to 1, negative 3, negative 2, 5, and you need to find its determinant. Determinant of A equal to, by using the formula to find the determinant of 2 by 2 matrix, so 1 times 5, minus negative 3 times negative 2 equal to negative 1.